noticed that he liked a lot, and so he decided to try out and he was successful there. They opened the theater in Winnipeg.
Never could he cry.